sweetest song in the world by Harry Parr Davis, we begin our music from now until 5 minutes to midnight. Sweet music, quiet music to suit the time of night, played for you from the Empress Ballroom here in Blackpool by Horace Finch. Late side for this to be strictly tropical or accurate, if that's the right word. However, we don't think you'll mind at home, and we know that Bert Whedon will be all in favor if we play his Twilight theme. memories, for me at any rate, of Vienna Durbin and the waltz there, Chiribiri Bin. Another sweet song, more or less in keeping with the time of day, the delightful ballad by Eric Coates, which we know so well, Bird Songs at Eventide. Horace Finch, playing from the Empress Ballroom in Blackpool, has another which these walls must have heard over and over and over again. Moonlight and Roses. Thank you. and Leroy Anderson's Forgotten Dreams is followed now by something a little more classical in nature, the barcarolle from The Tales of Hoffmann by Offenbach. Now, as the rest of the day slowly slips by, Horace Finch is going to let the rest of the world follow suit. Thank you. Horace Finch has been playing to you in this recorded program from the Empress Ballroom here in Blackpool. And whilst I can only say goodnight, he can do it in music and does so now in three ways. Good night, sweetheart. It's time to say goodnight and good night.
Horace Finch has been playing at the organ of the Empress Ballroom, Blackpool.